Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Miss Vacation and I'm coming to you with a different type of video. Today's video will be the 52 week money savings challenge. I am doing this with my family, well, my children, and we did it last year for a smaller amount. This amount is $1,378. Last year we did it for under $1,000. This year we're trying for $1,378. I did print this off online. I Googled 52 week money saving challenge and picked the one that we all agreed on. I have been doing it so far for 5 weeks. This is week 6, and I will be doing these videos weekly or bi-weekly. I haven't really decided yet since this is new. I will be doing cash stuffing videos for just my budget. I am going back to a cash budget because for me, using cash definitely benefits me a lot better than using a card, because my motto is, as long as the card swipes, we good to go. But that's not always a good thing, because I found that I had more money when I was using cash versus now. Since we are doing this with my children, I will be inserting videos of their cash stuffing as well for these challenges. If there's anyone else that would like to participate and send videos, I'll definitely insert those as well, just to make it a little bit more interesting. This week we have
This week I'm stuffing $22. Last week I stuffed $23.
My videos will show me stuffing twice a week, twice in 1 week every 2 weeks, or once every week of just the 52 week challenge. Haven't decided yet, but this week we're going with $22. I am stuffing my money in a Bath and Body Works candle jar because I had it already. Why buy something else? It was empty, I cleaned it, and I'm repurposing it. So $22, we are going to go ahead, find that 22, color it in, because I like to color, you know, it's something about coloring, puzzles, things like that. It's fun. I love these crayons. They didn't have this when I was growing up. You see that? Little things get my attention. Anyhow, $22. We're going to go ahead and put it in this candle jar. The champagne toast smells so good. Still smells good. These are the other 5 weeks that I've already stuffed. I'm going to go ahead and put in my $22. Seal it up, and I just hit this with the rest of my candles. Click the notification bell so that you'll be notified every time I post a video. Thumbs up. Let me know that you liked it. Keep your thumbs down to yourself. Subscribe so you can see more videos. I will be posting the 52 week savings. I will be posting the cash stuffing so I can get my budget back on track and save a little bit more money. I will be posting cook with me's because I do like to play like I know how to cook in the kitchen. Also to help others, you know, sometimes what one person knows, the other one may not, and I might be helpful to someone else. As well as videos of vacations. I like to vacation. With the COVID, haven't been able to take my cruises like I want to, but I am learning that sometimes you can do land vacations and it's okay. So I'll be posting some of those videos as well as room tours. If you like any of that, definitely subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you in the next video. Ta-ta for now.